India's anti-graft crusader Anna Hazare announced of undertaking a long foot march against the land acquisition bill. The veteran social activist held meetings on Monday to chalk out an action plan, a report.
Taking cue from the historic Dandi March led by Mahatma Gandhi, Anna Hazare is also set to undertake a 683 miles long foot march. The anti-corruption campaigner held meetings with farmers in western Maharashtra on Monday to work out the details of the march against the amendments made in the land acquisition bill. The march is scheduled to begin from Gandhi Ashram at Sevagram and will conclude at the Ramlila Maidan in capital New Delhi. Though the dates are yet to be finalized, it is expected to take around 3 months to cover the long distance. Expressing displeasure over the bill, Hazare said a voluntary arrest campaign will also be initiated at the end of the march.
किस लिए करना जेल भरो? तो आज जो आप भूमि अधिग्रहण बिल ला रहे हैं, ये पूंजीपति के भलाई का बिल है, उसको हटाओ, उसको वापस ले लो।
The land acquisition bill, brought as an ordinance, amends the existing law passed by the former UPA regime in 2013. The new bill under the ruling BJP government has removed the need for obtaining the consent of landowners and carrying out social economic assessment for acquiring land under certain categories.